out of the board. We also used a D to A chip, so this way we didn't have such a tinny sound from the square wave. You could play the sounds, and then when you switch it back over, it'll play them back because it stores them all into the SRAM. Unfortunately, we haven't implemented any sort of like rest period in the playback, so it goes kind of quick. We have a full octave. We go from A440 up to the A880. And then plus one.